How do you fix the chair?
Don't accept that. Oh, hello, Mr. Zellner. We're all ready for our presentation this afternoon.
Good, because it's in 10 minutes.
What? I can't do that. I have the baby, and Ross is not going to pick her up for another hour.
Well, then Gavin can give the presentation, okay? We have to do it now. Ralph needs to leave early today. He's going helicopter shopping.